Yo, what's up bloggers, welcome to this video where I am going to thank every single one of you for making me reach 100 subscribers, and I'm really really grateful to you guys, and without you this never would have been possible, which you probably already know, because without subscribers I'm pretty much worthless. So yeah, keep subscribing if you can, and well, this video is basically made in my old survival world. Just to remind you guys that I have done so many series. I mean, it's been an insane year for me. Well, year. Not maybe year, but it's an insane while before I reached 100 subscribers. I mean, I've done Skyrim, which is like episode 46 now.
Hey, what's up, bloggers? I'm here with the new adventure, Skyrim. I had this game for a while, and I thought that it actually would be a cool idea to just make a playthrough of it, so that's what I'm going to do now. I have no idea what the game's about, but I think Skyrim's kinda cool, so I wanted to give it a shot. So I'm sitting here with a horse, some dude, and some other people.
That is really insane. Feed the Beast 44.
Hey, what's up, blockers? I'm here with a new adventure, Feed the Beast. I've given myself, as you can see, a bunch of materials, just so in case I'm exploring the world. Yeah, I'm going to start my own little farm. It's not going to be this little anymore once I'm done, but let's just kill this cow first. Yeah, I thought it would be a cool idea to start my own farm.
Now at the moment, Thief, 9, but before Thief, I still had Survival Island, Normal Survival. I've done so many cool things, SimCity. And I want to thank you guys that even through the videos that were, maybe a little bit less funny or something to watch, that were a bit boring, and people that still stick through and watch the videos and everything. People that are still with me from 0 to 100 subscribers. I want to thank every single one of you, and I can't thank you guys enough. So, like, favorite, subscribe, as I always say, and I really hope to see you guys in the next series that I'm doing. Please stay supportive as you are at the moment. So, I will see you next time, guys. Bye!